Hello everyone. We are going through a very difficult time right now because of the COVID-19 pandemic. Needless to say, each of us is clouded by information as well as misinformation. There's no doubt, it's very important to stay aware and be informed of what's going on. At the same time, it's also very important to know whether the information or content you're getting is authentic or not. Because there are a lot of rumors and misinformation circulating about a lot of things related to the pandemic. Be it the home remedies or vaccinations or about some drugs like Remdesivir. Now, you might have already heard the name Remdesivir, which is being circulated all across the social media as a magic bullet, and also it's being sold in the black market for thousands of rupees. People started to stock it up already in bulk. So, is it really a magic bullet like people believe it to be? Let's find out. First things first, Remdesivir is an antiviral drug. Earlier, it was used in the treatment of Ebola virus where it had failed completely. Now in COVID-19 again, Remdesivir is not the magical bullet that will cure you. In fact, it's not even recommended or used in patients who have no symptoms or have mild symptoms. Please remember this clearly, if you do not have severe symptoms of COVID-19, you do not require Remdesivir. Remdesivir is actually administered in patients who have low oxygen pressures in order to reduce the window period of their hospital stay. Absolutely, there is no evidence that it will reduce the chances of mortality or death in patients who are in ICU or who are on invasive or non-invasive ventilation. It's my humble request. Don't wander around places trying to hold a stock upon this drug because it's not an elixir. If the drug is being prescribed and you're not able to find it, don't go chasing in the black market because, again, it's not a magical bullet that can save lives. Quality care is what can help the patient to recover. In severe cases, it can involve steroids, convalescent plasma therapy, oxygen support, and some other medications. Only in small set of people there is a need for certain drugs which are again to be prescribed by the doctor. So the bottom line here is the likelihood of Remdesivir saving lives is very, very minimal. Like I mentioned before, quality care is what can help the patient to get through this. Next time, if you hear stories about Remdesivir and feel like stocking it up, stop for a minute, watch the video again, read about it, be informed. Stay safe, stay aware.